When I get home from a busy day at the office, or if I'm on location all day, I want to prepare something that's quick, simple, and delicious, because there's no use in eating unless it tastes delicious. And so this recipe for herb chicken with spinach, tomato, and garlic, yummy. I'm gonna turn my skillet on low, and I'll saute my onions and garlic. I use a lot of garlic in this recipe. I'll drizzle a little olive oil, and we'll cook it until they're a little translucent and slightly golden. I'm gonna cook the chicken. Just spray, even though it's a nonstick pan, I just put a little bit of olive oil spray, and I place my chicken cutlets that are washed and cleaned. Now that the onions and garlic are done, I'll take 2 cups of baby spinach. To add more flavor, I'll add in some basil leaves, some fresh basil leaves. I just chop them up with my hands and sprinkle them over the mixture. And I'll add in a little bit of fresh rosemary. I just picked it out in the yard. Some herbs de Provence to the chicken. My fresh diced tomatoes. I like to get the tomatoes a little soft. I don't want them mushy. I'll add a little bit of Chardonnay, some good quality Chardonnay. A little bit of salt just brings out the flavor. The chicken looks done on one side, so I'm gonna turn it over. All right, nice and brown. Okay, I'll add a little bit more herbs de Provence. When the chicken's almost done, is to squirt a little bit of lemon or lime juice on the top. Lemon and lime with chicken, oh, it just makes it so yummy. We're ready to plate the chicken. And I'll put my piece of chicken right in the middle. It's a little brown because that's the lemon juice and the lime juice. Now I'll take a little bit of this mixture and I'll pour it on top. And it's great because you have all your vegetables and your meat right here. I'm gonna do a taste test and make sure I get a little bit of spinach and basil and the garlic and tomato and onion. Okay. Oh, it's delicious. It's so moist.
For this recipe and other easy, fresh, and delicious recipes for people on the go, and creative inspirations for joyous living, visit my website and blog at simplydeliciousliving.tv.